Episode 3, 1, 2, and 3 is done. Shit. It's a long ass fucking game.
The body may die, but never the soul, which is merely passed on. Souls flow onward, born and reborn, forever part of the great ether stream.
Why friends make grave here? Can we not take Biggiepon home to village?
He'd want to be buried where he fell. It is traditional amongst mercenaries.
I'm so sorry, Vanda. If only I hadn't listened to those people, you'd still be... I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault. No matter what, those guys would attract us down eventually. What matters is that Vandam saved all our lives. For now, let's just be grateful to him for that.
You're right.
I won't forget your words, Vandam, ever. Fight my own war with Pyra. Pyra?
Yes.
Good. I was worried that you might not. Wake up. Pyra, you know I've got to ask. That thing that happened yesterday, you called yourself Mithra?
What?
I'd like to hear that too. That power, it wasn't normal. Is that the true power of the Aegis? I think you owe us an explanation. It was pretty crazy.
Tora want to know too. Pyra was super strong. Why so strong, huh?
No, no, don't pressure the girl.
Well, the thing is... I mean...
Pyra?
Why?
Huh?
Why did you wake me up?
Huh? What?
I didn't want to wake up. I didn't want to come back. I left everything to her so I'd never have to use that power again. But then you woke me up.
Woke you up?
If you hadn't been so useless, none of this would have happened. I wouldn't have had to use this power. Didn't you listen to that Van Damme guy? He told you to hold back. He told you to run. But you just had to push yourself, idiot. Look where it's got us now.
You!
You really messed up.
You don't have to tell me that. I know, all right. I knew I was being an idiot.
Rex.
But I couldn't hand you over to them. I wanted to keep you safe.
What? At any rate, if you've got questions, you can ask her. I'm out of here. Bye.
That's not fair. Everyone, I'm very sorry about all that. Malos and I are Aegises. Blades born with a terrible power, strong enough to destroy the world.
Malos is another Aegis.
Long ago, there was a man who climbed a world tree, hoping to make it to Elysium and meet his creator. But when he arrived at Elysium, he found it empty. So instead, as proof that he had reached that divine realm, he brought back two core crystals, Malos and me. And once he made it back to Allrest, he awakened Malos. Why he did it, I can't say. For greed, for power, or perhaps... When Malos awakened, he wielded his world-shaking power. Without restraint. To him, it was natural. He had never known anything else. I was awakened by a driver who was determined to stop Malos's rampage. So Malos and I fought. I fought with all my might and succeeded in defeating Malos. Not without a
big ass robo.
Three great titans fell in the struggle. After the battle, I sealed myself away to ensure that power would never be unleashed again. I took the form you see now, and fell into a long slumber. That was 500 years ago.
The Aegis War. The man who awakened Mithra was Adam, hero of the Lost Kingdom of Torna. Adam fought as Mithra's driver to protect the world from Malos. We Titans played our part in that battle, too. It is our calling to live alongside humanity, after all.
Gramps?
Adam hid Pyra's sleeping body inside a great ship and sunk her to the Cloud Sea's floor where none could abuse her power.
So that day, that's the ship that we... That's how Pyra and I...
I believe it was fate that we met each other. Otherwise, my sister would never have woken up.
You call her your sister?
Mithra and I used to talk together. In that dream of Elysium where you met me. We promised that when we were awakened again, we'd go home to the real Elysium. And then, we would fulfill our real purpose.
And that's defeating Malos again.
That made a lot of sense now.
I'm very sorry about Mithra. She didn't mean all that. You have to understand, she came out because she wanted to protect you. She broke her own seal for you. Even used her power as the Aegis. The flame powers I use are just a shadow of her strength. Droplets of excess energy trickling through the seal.
Don't worry about it. She was right. This was all my fault. I'm just glad... ...that you finally managed to open up a little. Also, thank you for protecting everyone, I mean.
Protecting? Me?
Your powers are incredible. I could feel the truth behind the legends.
I'm sorry.
You apologize a lot. You know that. I guess you still feel guilty about the Aegis's power, right? But I don't want you to have to apologize anymore. I hope I can help you move past that. No. I know I can.
Rex,
Power depends on the heart of its wielder. That's what Vandam said. That's why your power is the power to protect. The power to keep everyone safe and smiling. I want to do the same. I'm gonna be the kind of driver who can protect you in turn. I promise. Make a girl cry, that's not gonna fly. Make a girl smile, you pass the trial. That's the third rule of the Salvager Code. Yeah?
Rex, Rex! Can you help Tora with repairing of Poppy, please?
Okay, I'll be right there. Oh, yeah. What's for dinner tonight?
How does meatball pot au feu sound?
Delicious. Mmm, I can't wait.
That's my Rex. Never loses his smile. And that's what keeps us all going. Reminds you of Adam, don't you think?
What's this?
Take it, and go to Indol. That dagger's owner will tell you how you can get to Elysium.
This is a blade weapon, right? Who's its owner?
The man who was once my driver.
Your driver? Huh? But then...
Cole is a blade. We fought together in the Aegis War. Yes. His real name is Minoth.
Blades not get old, though. Why Cole look so old?
Because I'm one of the cursed ones. A flesh eater.
A flesh eater?
A blade who has been fused with human cells. A long time ago. Before the war, some sought to test the limits of Blade's potential. I am a product of their experiments, one of the unlucky ones who was tainted by their folly.
Why would ancient people do that?
It seems that by combining Blade and human, it is sometimes possible to create Blades
with extremely unique powers, but only very rarely. Most experiments were failures, and I was no different. I gained nothing at all, and lost my immortality to boot. I likely won't last much longer.
Grandpa?
Before I go, I want to see where your path ends. That dagger will aid you. Will you do this for me?
Of course. Oh, but can I ask you to do something too?
Namely?
I was wondering if you could write a play about Vandam.
About Vandam?
Yeah. I think his story could inspire a lot of people. Once I find Elysium, I'll come see you again. Show it to me then?
An interesting notion. Perhaps that is the least I can do. Very well. I'll do it. So see you make it back here in one piece. Understand?
Absolutely. You have my word.
Lot of cinematics. I like it. Now to get to Endo, we'll need to Rex. So, listen, don't worry about us, just carry on with your own journey, is what I like to say, but could you come back to Garfort and speak to you for a moment, please? There's something we need to talk to you about, something the boss left behind. In front of Vandam, we'll give it the details once you get back to Garfort. Garfort, don't keep us waiting, yeah? Hey you. To you over there, you inspired me deeply in a way I can scarcely describe. Something wrong. What a dishing profile I'd love to try and capture it with a sketch or two. As much as I love to immortalize you in art, I actually have another more impressing request. Hope you're interested in the detail of this. You had me to give us the lowdown. I was working on some landscape. I got a bit carried away. Before I knew it, I was out of paint. Can use special paint of the highest quality. Actually, I can talk to them myself. Need the right readings for really vivid color. The foundation, that's why our very work is based upon. Alright. I have a missionary buddy to try and find some, but I can't afford to feed. This conflict with more Ardane has really made things expensive. It's for me, impoverished artist like myself, anyhow. Sad. But just when I thought things were hopeless, you appeared before me. Yes, I could call it fate destiny. It's like the artwork of the gods. If I may, I would like to ask you to find me the ingredients that constitute my paints. I'm afraid I cannot offer cash, but I will surely find something valuable in return for your service. Does my offer please you? Will you accept? Uh, can be found in rocky parts of things. Do I have any?
Let us go.
Oh.
What happened? Master Pawn, you can do it.
Jump over there.
Okay, bring it up.
Steady, pile. Let's keep this up and we'll win for sure.
Like your attitude.
Yeah. Eagle Eye.
Ha.
Sure.
Ha. Anchor shot!
Spinning! Cutter!
Ha!
Come out.
Come out. No! We lost the upper hand.
Oh, no, you don't. Steady.
Drill. Yeah. Top of them.
Our emotions are in tune, right?
My thoughts exactly.
Yeah. Spinning. Cutter.
Yeah. Rhino. Let's
keep up and we'll win for sure.
My thoughts exactly.
Please leave it to me. You don't stand a chance against us.
Double spinning
steady. Drill.
Ha.
Rush down. I would be happy to.
Jump
with flush.
Why not?
High up, man.
Ha. Everyone's getting sight.
Please leave it to Tara.
Anchor shot.
Great pace and retreat. Break.
Spinning. I'm all set.
Yeah.
As you wish.
Pilot, let's go.
Rex, I'm with you.
Burning.
Sword.
Break.
Wow.
Yeah.
Please leave it to Tara.
Gotcha.
Wow.
and retreat.
Drill!
Keep breath.
We'll do it together. Me first.
Flame Nova.
Excellent.
Get him, Nia.
On it.
Rage Tiger.
Tora, Poppy, you're a god. Tora, right on time.
Happy spinning flash.
Chain attack, finish.
Mia, thank you for fighting to keep Rex safe. I not doing it for him.
Well, kill these bastards.
Okay, bring it on.
And good job!
I like your attitude!
Oh, fucking shit.
Thanks for the support!
Yeah!
Ha!
Spinning!
Retreat! I like your attitude! Everyone's getting sight!
My spinning battle! Drill!
Gotcha!
Tora can do it!
Double spinning edge!
Now let's show them what we're really mean!
Yeah! No one can stop us now!
Tora can do it!
Gotcha!
Spinning
Eagle! Why not? Everyone's getting sight!
Defend Tora ready as David! And get him fired up! Spinning! Catch! Tora can do it!
Double spinning head!
Tora can do it!
No! It's okay!
Thanks for that.
Let us make use of it now.